turning.
It's not a bad move if you can get a run off turn five. Here's Robin back to the inside of the 42. Ryan Clute, a big slide and a hard hit in the tire wall.
That was close quarters racing. Buck was right up behind the 42 of Clute. Clute goes around into the tire barrier.
The legendary motor cars, number 42 of Ryan Clute. It looks to be damaged to the back end. Now all wheels are pointed in the right direction as Clute, full course caution, is out for that incident in turn number 8. We'll have another look.
Yeah, it didn't look like, if Buck made contact with him, it was over the crest of the hill. He was definitely off the back bumper of the 42 car by the time they got into the turn.
Crew goes to work trying to piece together the back bumper cover.